Midnight, I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train on a